This breaking news just into our newsroom in the last hour. Former Denver Mayor Wellington Webb, he's in the hospital tonight. He's at Denver Health being treated for inflammation of his digestive tract, better known as diverticulitis. Mayor Webb is having a procedure done and will be in the hospital for a few days. His spokesperson says he should be home later on this week.